go kill some big bulls. I can't believe this is finally a reality. Let's see, right at 1,211 miles. Would have been 1,200 even if we wouldn't have missed the road twice. Chris was the navigator on that one.
Friday. First day of the hunt, I'm driving 26 hours, came from California, Cody met me in Boise. Got all packed up, ready to go in, ready to kill a big bull, see what happens. I think we're just gonna go in and do some scouting on the way in tonight and figure a place to camp and hit it hard tomorrow, maybe locate a bull tonight. See what happens, excited. Dinner?
We actually got in late last night, so we kind of came in maybe a mile and a half, and set up camp. Woke up this morning a little brisk, sitting here talking to Cody, and all of a sudden, crash, bang, boom, and 30 head of elk just blew right by us. First day, and we're on elk already. We're gonna go get them. It's gonna be amazing. right in front of him. I have the worst feeling in my gut right now. I've never seen a bull this big in my life. Man, I feel sick. That thing was huge. Well, that's not a sight I like to see. But I'm glad I didn't hit him, and it was a clean miss. He was looking at me the whole time. I was at a dead stare at him at 15 yards. I had to shoot back through here. I've never seen bulls that big in my life. Well, you'll get one tomorrow.
I think I'm gonna get my cup.
I think I'm gonna cry.
Well, I think this is probably the lowest of lows I've ever had. At least there are two clean misses. Clean misses. It's Cody's turn tomorrow. Pray he gets it done because I'm hurting right now.